Let's go back and talk about the topical steroids, because steroids is a dangerous word sometimes when we talk about giving steroids. Can they cause side effects if you spray the nose?
They can, sure. You can get nosebleeds that are probably the most common side effects. But we also pay close attention whether or not the patient might have glaucoma. The common type of glaucoma is open-angle glaucoma, and some of the topical steroids can increase the eye pressure. I simply always call the eye doctor and make sure that it's okay to use the medications in those patients.
So a lot of people don't know, number one, if they've got glaucoma. That's the importance of seeing an eye doctor every year and getting tested for glaucoma.
Simple test.
Yeah. And so do you stay away from the steroid sprays, the topical steroids, or you talk with the doctor and work it out together?
We mostly stay away from it. There are a couple of nasal steroid sprays, topical corticosteroids, that don't get very deep into the tissue. And some ophthalmologists will allow us to use those in a bad situation.
So some people say that the Nasonex mometasone doesn't have any biologic effect. It doesn't get into the system.
Low bioavailability. There's an argument of whether or not some of those nasal steroids might go directly into the eye from the nasal passage. I don't know if anyone's ever figured that out yet. If they have, I haven't heard about it.
So, but at least it's something we need to think about at all times.